The European Commission explains this article primarily as seeking to offer a protection against the unjustified removal by very large online platforms to media content produced according to professional standards. So even if you think that the core idea of this article is good, there are some issues that need to be considered further. And there are many issues, I think.